Sometimes what's right is wrong instead. 'Cause I